This is where we have our headlines for Star Trek and Star Trek adjacent productions, things like the Orville, Space Command, and whatnot. Don't have too much this week, but we do have a few items. Now available through June 29th, Star Trek Online has the Infinity Promotion Packs, both Duty Officer Packs and Research and Development Packs. And all of them will include a chance to get a Tier 6 ship, the Constitution 3 Miracle Worker Cruiser. This is the Titan from Star Trek Picard, rechristened the Enterprise G. Ship includes a Commander Engineering Miracle Worker Specialist Bridge Officer seat, in addition to a number of other perks that I could rattle off without having any idea what they are, because I'm old and I don't play these games. The link to the details are in the notes. There is a teaser video. We will have a link to that as well. Nimble Giant has announced a partnership with Paradox Entertainment to deliver a new grand strategy game for PC and Mac. It's called Star Trek Infinite, set in the Next Generation era, featuring the Borg. We can't get rid of the Borg. Teaser is out now. There's a link in the notes. And we will get a full reveal on June 16th, also known as Picard Day. Hey, you remember that TV show, Let's Make a Deal? It's hosted by Wayne Brady now. Do you want to be on the show? Well, right now, Fremantle has a form you can fill out to apply to be a contestant on a special Star Trek-themed episode. They're interviewing applicants who live in or are planning to be in the Southern California area between June and November. We'll have a link to the application in our notes. Good luck. Now, it's a great opportunity for cosplayers, right? Hone your skills. Get ready to be on TV. That's all we've got for our Star Trek headlines this week. We will be back with more, same time, same channel, next week. Thanks for watching.
Copyright 2023 by Flaming Dog Media, LLC. All rights reserved. No portion of this program may be retransmitted without the express written consent of Flaming Dog Media. You're watching Sci-Fi for Me TV, delivering the multiverse since 2009.